Huh? Oh. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Ha ha ha!
glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head.
Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Thank you.
is a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
What's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
We'll be right back. Spyro. Some big norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Thank you for releasing me.
Freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Thank you.
done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Master Shem thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.